Nile crocodile on the left hand side. One of them is wagging its tail around in the water. They are ectotherms, that means they can't produce their own body heat like we can, so they do have to bask out in the sun to get warm. But if they do get too warm, they're just gonna sit with their mouths open to ventilate air throughout their body. Just like a dog does when it's panting. Same idea.